Alright, hello people of YouTube. I'm guessing you're here to wonder how we can increase the video playback speed and lower it, or make it slower, or something like that. Yeah, anyway, so first of all, you'll need to be on Internet Explorer. I really don't think this works with Firefox, and I'm not sure about Google Chrome. I don't know, you might want to test it out. So what you do is click here, try something new, and then you go down to HTML5 video, and you've got to make sure that at least H.264 is supported by your browser. As you can see, I've got all these supported, because, you know, it's freaking awesome. Alright, now once you click on enter the trial, I've already entered as you can see, you can go up to a video which has which doesn't have monetization. Just telling you now, see, as this video does have monetization, as you can see here, and it doesn't have the speed, while this one doesn't, and you can change speed. So as I'd like to show you is that's the normal speed, and then 2x. So as you can see, that was a pretty fast playback from the Solid Note Gaming team. And if I were to put quarter speed, as you can see, although it slows down and speeds up the video, it is still very smooth, I guess you could say. It's not exactly slow. And yes, I was just going to show you with this one, you can't actually slow down or speed up the video due to the ad. I'm not sure why this happens, but it does. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and see ya.